Public Health England has just launched the latest edition of Health Matters, which looks at how we can prevent more bowel cancers and detect them earlier. Bowel cancer is one of the most common cancers, accounting for around 1 in 10 of all cancers in England. Or to put it another way, someone is diagnosed with bowel cancer in the UK every 15 minutes. Just over half of bowel cancer cases in the UK seem to be linked to lifestyle risk factors. Not surprisingly, what we eat plays a major role in the factors that may cause bowel cancer. The evidence has been steadily increasing and suggests that there are risks from eating large amounts of red and processed meat. So reducing the amount of red meat we eat and avoiding processed meats as much as possible can help lower the risk. Other things can also make a difference, such as exercising regularly, achieving and staying at a healthy weight, stopping smoking, and reducing how much alcohol you drink. For those people who do get bowel cancer, detecting early can make all the difference to their quality of life and overall survival. The earlier that bowel cancer is diagnosed, the better. 1 year survival for both men and women diagnosed with the earliest stages of cancer is very good, at 98%. We also know that bowel cancer is more likely to be detected at an earlier stage by screening or when a patient is sent for investigations by their GP through the rapid 2 week wait referral pathway. Unfortunately, the later diagnoses are often presented as an emergency and these patients do less well. The NHS Bowel Cancer Screening Programme is now in its 10th year. In England, bowel cancer screening is offered every 2 years to men and women aged between 60 and 74. Over the last 10 years, we have found more than 25,000 bowel cancers through the screening alone. Screening uptake, though, is quite variable. Invitations are sent out regionally, and while the overall uptake across the whole country is around 56%, in some areas, only a third of people actually send their kits back. Since screening is so important, what can we do to increase the number of people who take part? Evidence shows that bowel cancer screening uptake is better when the individual is made aware that their GP supports the screening programme, especially when this is combined with extra patient information. We have also just announced that we're moving to a new test. This is the faecal immunochemical test, or FIT. It's more sensitive, easier to use, and only requires one sample instead of the usual three. Pilot studies of FIT have suggested that screening uptake could be boosted by 10%, which means a further 200,000 people could be tested each year. But our ambition in Public Health England is to see the uptake of screening increase even more, so that at least 3/4 or 75% of those people invited take part in the test. The key to this is working in partnership between local authorities, clinical commissioning groups and screening partners to identify any barriers to screening in their local area. The real challenge is to encourage people from hard-to-reach groups to send back their screening kits. We also know that GPs play a pivotal role in the bowel cancer screening programme. They're particularly effective when they support patients who have first sent their screening pack. We would encourage you to have a look at PHE's Health Matters. It includes blogs, video discussions, infographics and slides. Please feel free to use them in presentations and in discussions with your colleagues. We hope you find this information informative and useful. Thank you very much.